Now they're really dead.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there, so I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Yes.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, come a little closer.
Get through.
What the hell?
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Let's do it.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the gold bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Where the hell did I put that?
Bastard!
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go! Alright, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad!
Lay down!
I just hope the bloody fuses don't blow.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something inside.
Can you come closer?
I can't get through!
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work.